prize.
Special referee, Rugged Ronnie Garvin.
I think this is ridiculous. This guy is not qualified to be a referee. He is infinitely qualified to be a referee.
Ontario, Canada,
I think Jack Tunney made a tremendous decision in appointing this man a special referee. I only question Jack Tunney's decision at last year's SummerSlam, appointing you as a guest official. Hey, I went to referee school, 3 weeks of it. How could Garvin have possibly qualified in that short a time? Referee school? That's right, WWF referee school, 3 weeks long. It's like becoming a major league umpire in baseball. What do you think, they draft just anybody? How could this guy have passed it so quick, McMahon? There's been some hanky-panky going on here.
Red Rooster to lock up. Will Iron Mike Sharpe?
And the Rooster's definitely going to get tested by Iron Mike.
He carries a 2x4. He carries an American flag. He's Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Mr. Duggan is going to be part of the Great World Wrestling Federation card coming to the Shamokin Area High School Gym on Sunday night, May 21st. Also on the bill will be the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Rockin' Robin, a very feisty and fiery female grappler. Robin defends the title in Shamokin on May 21st.
By the way, do you think Bobby Heenan's looking on, or the brawler?
I'm not
Wasn't
sure.
Wasn't that amazing? Ooh, did you see that? What an amazing victory at WrestleMania.
Amazing.
Yeah. Standing by. Wait a minute. Bobby Heenan is standing by with the brawler.
Enjoy yourself, Rooster. Make all those fine, flashy moves. Enjoy yourself.
Rooster, you never know when it's going to happen. Or where.
The brawler, who certainly got his 2 cents worth in after the Rooster destroyed Bobby Heenan at WrestleMania.
Wait a minute. The Rooster did not destroy Bobby Heenan at WrestleMania.
It was a 30-second match, Jesse. I call that destruction.
Yeah, but who beat up Heenan just prior to it? The Ultimate Maniac.
Well, you know.
You're going to say that's an even matchup, right? The Ultimate Warrior against Bobby Heenan. If you ask me, you should tip your hat to Heenan. He not only took on the Ultimate Warrior, come right back and took on this guy after.
Yeah, I'll tip my hat to him. Look at this. Big Iron Mike, I believe, ready to surrender.
Wow.
That's it. Submission hold. Supplied as a courtesy by the Red Rooster. And Iron Mike is hot.
The Red Rooster.
He is cocky, isn't he? No pun intended.
Funny, McMahon.
Oh, what do you want?
Ooh, Iron Mike.
Iron Mike catches a right hand by Rugged Ronnie Garvin.
And there's precisely why Ronnie Garvin should not be a referee.
I'm impressed. Look at the replay here. Iron Mike waving his hand, obviously surrendering in submission.
Hey, what? Since when do you do replays, Big Mouth?
I beg your pardon. Go ahead, take it, Jess.
Oh, fine. Finish it.